Alright, so I started right there. Start flipping all these. And I come to basically the last one. And I've already flipped this, obviously I know what it is. Little California king snake. So as I said, the line of rocks started down there, kind of just lines this path, goes right there. So I don't know, what is that, like 20 rocks? And I flipped 18 of them and was like, all right, fine, I'll flip the last two as well. And that's where the snake was at. So how many rocks do you need to flip? All of them.